I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails, and in this video we are going to revisit Marvel vs DC. And this video for you is Wonder Woman.
Now we're going to do Wonder Woman. No, not me. Actual Wonder Woman. No, I said, no, not me. Actual Wonder Woman. You know, the one from the DC comics. Wonder Woman. Okay, I need to sketch her out. So I'm literally just sketching out where I'm going to place Wonder Woman.
It's one of the best theme tunes ever, that. Absolutely love it.
Okay, so I'll sketch that a little bit. I'm going to start with the flesh colour. Do you know what I've got in my head now?
Wonder Woman!
No, it's gone to Go Go Power Rangers! Go Go Power Rangers! Mighty Morphin Power Rangers!
That must have been a newer one, because that wasn't the original theme tune.
Oh, my kids watch it, don't they?
Alright. My favourite, Teenage Mutant Hero Turtles.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
No, Hero Turtles.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, no. It used to say back in the day.
No, it was Hero Turtles.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Then it changed to Ninja.
Oh, did it? Heroes in a half shell.
Turtle power!
I need a gold! Gold! Always believe in your soul. You got the power to
That was very pub singer-ish.
Oh, yeah.
That was karaoke
Queen.
Yeah,
I like it. Gold for his headband. I'm going to do another layer of the flesh colour. I prefer to layer it up than to just whack a whole load of paint on. It always looks a bit when you just put in the background, if I'm honest. But it will evolve into beautiful Wonder Woman.
Queen of the Amazons.
I didn't even know what an Amazon woman was until my brother educated me. Mm-hmm. He educated
and she's
me.
She's called Diana as well.
I thought her name was Wonder Woman.
Diana, Queen of the Amazons.
See, isn't I had this conversation with my brother. What's her name?
Zena.
Zena the.
Oh, I love Zena.
Is she an Amazon?
Well, I don't know. She was an Amazon. I don't think she was. I don't know. No, because she fights them. I think Zena Princess Warrior fights the Amazons. Amazonians, if you want to call them. I don't know.
See, I did think that she was that kind of woman. What about Chitara?
Chitara's cool.
So I still have Go Go Power Rangers in the end. Okay, we're going to put the features in and we can gently just add where the features are going to be. Gonna pop in her eyes now.
It does look scary, doesn't it? Until you put pupils in.
bit of shading and highlighting. It's all about the shading and highlighting. So I'm just doing a little bit of shading and highlighting on her headband. And I'm just making a wash. Okay, we're gonna do some hair now. And believe it or not, I'm gonna do it in blue. And then I'm gonna add black to it. So the reason that I'm going to do blue first is because that's going to be the sort of mid-tone to the hair, and then we're going to add the black for the low lights of the hair, and then we'll add a lighter pale blue for the highlighted parts of the hair. I get people coming in the salon and asking me to do portraits on the nails.
Really?
Yeah, and I say, yeah, you're going to have to have a long appointment than this to be doing that. There ain't no way I can just do a portrait like that that quick. They're crazy people. Can you see how that's giving it a mid-tone to the hair, and now you've got the depth with the black? Now I'm going to mix a really pale blue. And we're going to use that for the highlight. Tiny, tiny, tiny strokes. Right, we're going to seal this in now. I'm happy with that. And by putting that top coat on, it brings out all the colours as well of the paint. So we're going to cure that now. Going to wipe that sticky layer off. I'm There's Wonder Woman. And I'm going to put Wonder Woman. You put that logo on there. Okay, Wonder Woman time. Quite like this logo, it's kind of cool. Because it's like got wings. You know what I mean? It's got wings on it, if you know what I mean, mate. I think I'm going to colour all that in white, because I'm going to colour it all in white, because when I put the yellow on, it'll be really yellow. Just like a thin layer. White. Bit of red. Running out of space on the palette. A little bit of water with it because we want it to run really nice and easy. I'm going to do the edges first. So the W's, the two W's that we're going to do now, we're going to join them together because you've got like one big W there, big W, and the wings. Okay, here we go. This is the scary bit. So I'm going to start in the middle and start to map it out in the middle. And then we're going to come from this top wing, round down and join to the bottom. Just like that. This wing joins onto there. Same again this side. I'm just going to let that dry now and then I can seal that in with chop and base. Wonder finger! It's a wonder finger. We're going to seal this in with top and base. It'll smooth it all out and it'll bring out the brightness of the colours as well. Pop that into Z-Lamp. So I'm just going to wipe over with gel residue wipe off solution. Take off that sticky layer. And there's the Wonder Naio.
Cool.
I can finish that with some cuticle oil. Give that a rub all the way around. Especially down there.
She's singing there. Wonder Woman. But it had like a proper like a bang chicken wow wow bang chicken wow wow.
Wonder Woman. Bam wow.